they lost that power. This is a completely tainted investigation.
Explain.
Well, you have an investigation in which Mueller is selected the day after he's turned down for FBI director by Rosenstein, who was there when Mueller was turned down. There are thousands of people that could have been selected for that job. Also a friend of James Comey. And James Comey seems to be their core of their investigation. He's telling the truth. The president isn't. I know James Comey. I know the president. Sorry, Jim, you're a liar, a disgraceful liar. Every FBI agent in America has his head down because of you. It would have been good for God if God had kept you out of being head of the FBI.
Explain where he lied.
Well, he lied about his conversation with McCabe. He knew all of McCabe's conflicts. McCabe should testify against him. He lied about his conversations with the president. He only told the truth when the president said, we know Donald. I'm sorry, Mr. President. He was Donald before. He lied about the fact that they talked about whether the president was a subject or a target. Then he immediately changed it. It's one lie after another.
Rod Rosenstein, everybody forgets when he wrote that recommendation to fire Comey. He said that the FBI cannot be reestablished if he stayed at the helm.
Yeah, why? Because he's a liar. His conduct of the Hillary Clinton investigation was a total disgrace. If Hillary Clinton had been elected president, he wouldn't have lasted past day one. We know she would have fired him. I don't think she'd even deny that today. She was right. We should have fired him. And when I say we, I mean the collective we here, day one.
Let's talk about...
Now, let me say one other thing.
Yes, sir.
This is our best president in my memory. In 2 years, even my hero, Ronald Reagan, he straightened the economy out the way President Trump did. But he didn't get this far ahead on foreign policy as fast as President Trump has. Look at what's going on with North Korea. I've told the president you're going to get the Nobel Peace Prize, and then my proudest moment is when you tell him to shove it. Sorry.
By the way, no, this is cable. We're good here. You said about...
I do not know why the Justice Department is not investigating you.
Did James Comey
fix the whole case again?
It was rigged.
Well, you can't read that stupid report that he wrote, which is the beginning of his destruction, in which he says we're not going to prosecute. No reasonable prosecutor would indict her. No honest, reasonable prosecutor wouldn't indict her.
He said today or yesterday, Comey, he said Hillary deeply respects the rule of law. Comey said that.
Wow. Well, this is a very perverted man. I feel so sorry.
Do we have a two-tier justice system in America?
Yeah, we have one for Hillary and all those Democrats. Bill Clinton.
Is equal justice under the law at risk?
You and I have talked about this. I am very afraid, not just for our president, but for our country.